How are you?
Calling himself a margin of error candidate, meaning largely unknown, Republican former two-term Governor Jon Huntsman of conservative Utah debuted in the first primary state of New Hampshire and tried to explain his just-ended two-year service as ambassador to China in the Democratic Obama administration.
I'm the kind of person, when asked by my president, to stand up and serve my country. When asked, I do it.
With his wife and two of seven kids in tow, Huntsman, who's a Mormon, plans a five-day introductory Granite State blitz. Mitt Romney, who's also Mormon, leads the polls here, but New Hampshire is notorious for remaining undecided to the last minute. Huntsman was dubbed both a conservative and qualified to be president yesterday by popular Mississippi Governor Haley Barbour, who's chosen not to run. Huntsman, however, shuns labels.
In some cases, you have to kind of, you have to peek beneath the veneer. You have to take a look at one's history and one's record.
Parts of his record trouble conservatives. He backed comprehensive immigration reform, which conservatives called amnesty, defended and accepted the Obama administration's stimulus, along with former Republican governors Charlie Crist of Florida and Arnold Schwarzenegger of California. Huntsman also backed a cap-and-trade climate initiative with several Western states, which he now admits didn't work regionally and could hurt the recovery nationally.
We cannot rush into policy choices that are going to have an adverse effect on economic growth.
This morning, we quizzed him about issues of the day.
Would you support the Ryan budget? Would you support his Medicare overhaul?
I support the Ryan budget because the thing that scares me more than the Ryan budget is the accumulating debt.
What about the president's health care reform plan? Would you allow it to stay in place or would you repeal it?
Take it out. It's too heavy. It's too expensive. Puts too much of a burden on businesses and individuals.
Foreign policy. What would you have done in Libya?
I would not have gone in.
Huntsman has some key former staffers from John McCain's 2008 campaign working for him. And after a house party in Hancock, he held his first news conference on the trail. In this era of combative partisanship, Huntsman suggested the country may want something different.
Maybe someone who believes that we've been divided for too long, that the yelling, screaming, and finger-pointing in this country probably ought to come to an end.
Huntsman's first trip to New Hampshire has so far been smooth, if not a bit overshadowed. Former Minnesota Governor Tim Pawlenty's announcement this morning that he'll formally announce his candidate on Monday was then followed by Michelle Bachmann's camp, who say she too will make her announcement before the end of next week. A crowded field looking for a little bit of the limelight and taking it away from Huntsman already. Brett.